Hi everyone, welcome back to Cassette Beasts, a game where we catch and fuse monsters, and also where we hunt the vampires. But are they vampires, or are they just real estate agents?
Real estate agents.
Find out now. We're here today with Nerva, who will be joining us. Empty file.
Hello.
That's going to be a running joke, just empty file every time I launch it. Because I put my save on
the
bottom one.
Why did you pick the bottom one?
Because it's funny. Okay. You know the controls, right?
No.
Press A to join. Okay. Start is to pause. Okay.
Yeah.
Stick is to move. You can jump. You can run.
What is to run?
Let's see if you get the right button. You found it. And X or square is to interact things. Oh. I can't believe you've died. You don't need to jump, you just kind of sprint. Let your momentum do it. Hi Starry, hi Jackdaw. Oh! Whoa. Watch out for the bullets! Ah, why do you keep throwing me back? Wow! Run! Oh no, you touched them! Now we fight. Ooh, what's a Salamagus? They should catch that. Okay. So the way this works is we both have turns. Also, you can select anyone that you're wanting to start as. But at the moment you start as Decibel, but you could also be Dandelion or Varius. You can pick any of them in the middle of the battle. The top two are the ones that I've chosen to have in the team. And
I'd do like Apocrylips.
Apocrylips, that's mine. But you can swap like that. Items. Like healing, reviving.
How do I go to my items?
You just select here, right? But it's my turn first. Don't flee unless you really want to. We could flee. But I want to catch that Salamagus. It's fire type. What kind of cassette do we have? Recycled and superconductive. We could try catching it with a basic tape. So I'm going to try and kill Masquerattle so Salamagus is all that's left. I feel endangered though because fire is going to be quite effective against me. Can I swap to ice? I think I should swap to ice. I'm gonna grab your Farius. You have actions in the top left, which is those orange squares.
Yeah.
You get two actions every turn. And those are your fight options. So it's your turn there.
It's my turn?
Yeah. Usually you fight. I think you'd be good at fighting the Salamagus, because air is good against fire.
So you want me to hit the Salamagus? Gotcha.
If you want. Or you can help me kill the Masquerattle first.
Wait a minute, what's all this?
Different moves. You can only use the ones that aren't grayed out. The little symbol there is the element type. So those are air attacks. Alright. Yeah, you also have poison and fire. Fire, if you use inflame, that would be good against Masquerattle because you can make the poison explode.
I like the sound of that.
Ow.
I thought I hit them. Oh, there we go.
You did. You hit them good.
I'm on fire.
You're effective. I got here. These moves aren't that great, are they? I'm actually going to start recording, I reckon. Or you can record and I can hit. But I think it would be better if you try hitting again. It's an air type attack.
Okay.
Because I want to catch this guy.
Is it my turn now?
Yeah, if the circle's under you, it's your turn.
So then air type attack.
You have four actions. They can do a bigger one. See how many bars it has? That's how strong it is usually. This isn't very likely for me to catch them. Now it's likely for me to catch them. This will work, right? Oh, I'm on fire! Did I get it? We got it! And this is one that we can become as well. Salamagus. The slippery Salamagus is a student of pyromancy and other arcane arts. It is able to breathe fire using fuel it stores in the pouches on its head. Incidentally, these look like giant googly eyes to the untrained eye. Wait, those aren't the eyes?
The little black dots are the eyes.
The small things are the eyes. I see.
It's tricking you.
It is. And we get some resources. We'd run across without touching the other snake. Watch out!
Oh.
They're bullets. That's who we got the run ability from. Ooh, it turns it! What's down here? Ah! Oh no. When we're out of here, I'll let you change, or I can show you how to change after the fight if you remind me.
Change what?
Who you are. Like, to begin with. Desperation on the Masqueradle. The Velociraptor's probably going to kill me, though. Your turn.
Oh, my turn, yeah.
Poison's not good against anything there. Or is that a move that's more to help you? Ooh, I'm gonna explode. I'm on fire. Oh, you did that to defend. Nice. So you're defending me.
Yes, I will defend the Crimson.
Awesome. Did I whack? I swap. Did I raise arms? Hi, Bumba.
Put your hands up.
We're getting a philosophy stream. Changing who we are. Yes, that's like the whole subtext of this game, right? I kind of want to multi-smack the Velocirifle, but if I look here, right? And you can check this too if you look in the art. It says the elemental type chart. This tells us what's good and what's bad. We attack with the type on the left, against the type on the top. Red means it's good for us. Green means it's good for them if we attack, so we want to dodge the green ones. And yellow means it's just going to change things. Like here, if we fire on ice, it turns ice to water. So, what were they?
It was your poison against fire.
Yeah, I want to see what poison does if you send poison at fire. I'll actually give them extra actions if I did that attack.
Oh, that's not good.
Against fire, we want to use air, astral, or earth. I might swap to my astral type because the poison type's probably going to die for the poison damage I've done. Guys, go. We're going to attack one, probably attack the Velociraptor because the Masqueradle's
That's what I was gonna do.
Yeah. Or hit both of them. Not our team. Don't hit our team with the attack. Nice. Bite for some kill streaks.
Don't bite me.
I'm biting them.
I just saw the thing switch to me, and I thought you were gonna bite me.
Did I bite you? We win. Dandelion's pretty close to 5 stars now. All for help. Let's put that on. This is one of yours. So you got a move that lets you 50% chance to summon an ally. Do you want to swap any of these moves for it?
I don't like that one.
You don't like Elemental Wall?
I don't like Elemental Wall. Replace. All right.
Irene. Elemental Walls are really good, though. They, like, block you for 3 turns. Watch out!
What?
Stop walking into them!
I didn't know where I was!
Oh, no. They are, What's metal? Fire and lightning and water. But we don't want to use poison against them. I'm poison. Let's not do that then.
I thought you'd have more people to pick from other than just 2.
Oh, I can pick more than 2. Either of us can pick any of these.
But I thought there'd be like way more we could pick than just 4. I thought we could pick any of the ones we've caught.
Oh, we can. But we need to swap out which ones we can choose from when we're back in the town. We're kind of in the middle of nowhere in a cave here at the moment.
This makes no sense. That's a pretty cool looking alien ship with a triangle on it.
We have one of those.
That's cool.
You can choose whichever move you want. Fire is also good against metal. You can melt metal.
But I'm using wind right now.
Do it then. They melted me. All according to plan. Now I'm water type and I can make the All-Seer Rust. I'm water type now. They've made a horrible mistake. Hits one target, snow rush. Gives the target a random buff. I don't want to do that. I want to attack them. Smack the only one that's going to work. Let's try it. Let's see what it does.
Alright.
How's the audio quality in stream, by the way? Water type attacks corrode or cause to rust metal type targets, which makes them brittle. Wow. You killed it!
I'm OP.
Oh, I guess I can also just water on fire, can't I? That would work too. Sounds good to you, awesome. Water type attacks douse fire type targets, reducing the power of their attacks. Extinguished. Masquerade hit level 4? Yeah, put that on somewhere. Hypnotize. What are we swapping for hypnotize? Hypnotize too? Makes them sleep. I'm not putting that on. That's available in the movement options now. Careful not to get hit. Ah! I'm fine. Oh no!
Oh, shit.
And you're laughing at me! Terra Cooker, this is a new one. I'm not very familiar with Earth. Let me check what they do. Earth, we want to use Astral, Metal, Plant, or Water. You don't want to use poison, or we'll make them poison us. I'm poison. Maybe this isn't the place to be poison type, huh?
Maybe not.
Crimson and Nerva cute? Well, I'm not.
It's okay, I can accept it.
My health is kind of low.
Is fire meant to be good against them or not?
Press B to cancel and look at the item. That's not the item, that's to change. Elemental type chart. Left and right in the background is for other types of items. So against Earth you want Astral like me, Metal, Plant or Water.
Idol's nothing significant, that's fine then.
And if Earth attacks, Earth's got... Wait, so you're... if you stay Air, you're kind of neutral.
Yeah.
Depends if you want to use a turn to change. Grass is good.
Yeah, let's try grass.
Also, changing like this doesn't give you anything cold story. Nice. Aha! Astral tries to draw their power from the four elements. I get... Yeah, keep hitting me with that. Give me extra ability points. Look how strong I am!
Oh no. He's eventually going to become too powerful.
Heal, please. I'm healing myself, okay? Also, okay. I am cute. I've legally got to admit it. No. You have a lot of options for moves. Can't go wrong. Wow, that's a good move. Ow! It's not potato. Oh no! A character with a bomb will blow up at the end of their next turn if it's not passed on by a melee attack. Oh, they just doubled the bomb, huh? Hey, look, you got a friend. Oh no! Wrong kind of friend! It's buffing them! Now they're going to poison us! The poison left over from poison type attacks can be used by earth types to coat sharp points, allowing them to deliver extra damage to opponents. Land types are easily burned by fire type attacks and suffer lasting damage because they have a fire type move even though they're earth type. Oh dear. Oh no, the bomb! Ah!
Oh no.
Do we fuse?
I'm not looking great.
Do we fuse? Or do I attack them? I'm using Shooting Star on this one. I don't think we need to use for this fight.
No, just fight? Yeah, I'll just fight.
Leech will heal you, I think. Leech will heal you over time if you pick one of them. Probably want to pick the bottom one.
If they bomb me again, I can when I smack them, it passes a bomb back on them.
Yeah, only if you're carrying the bomb.
Yeah, what makes you think they won't be bombing me again?
You can do it then. Smack them. Oh no, you're melee attacking the contact damage guy, you realize that, right? It's fine. I injured them. I drained their power, but that doesn't matter, they're already dead. Ow. Plant type attacks carry seeds with them that are implanted in earth type targets to drain energy. Do you want to record and do damage?
Sure. We can just use a basic, right?
Yeah, basic. The others are effective for plastic type and electric type, which won't really do anything here. Those odds! I think the odds are improving. Oh, it's still low, isn't it? We might not get this. Oh, that heals all of us? It worked! Nice.
We've captured the chef. Now he has to cook for us.
They're ours, isn't it? No, you become them. You become the chef. You cook.
We will cook for us.
You cook.
You got it. I will cook for us.
Bamboozled. Perak cookers are aspiring chefs that will attempt to cook with whatever ingredients they can find in their subterranean cave habitats. Unfortunately, this means that most of their practiced recipes include lichen, moss, or both lichen and moss. Amazing.
Why does this one not come with the bomb ability?
I think we caught the wrong one. Wait, maybe it's a special... Is it a special effect that does that? Like a special ability? Rather than a move? Might be. Ooh! A move. You want to swap who you are by default?
Sure, if I can do that.
Dandelion or Tharius?
Dandelion or Tharius?
Tharius?
I like Santa Tharius. That sounds cool. It's like a cool name.
The very angry elf.
Actually, wait, no, a minute. No, that's not what I wanted. God damn it.
What's not what you wanted?
No, I wanted to keep Tharius. I wanted to keep Tharius. I wanted to switch out Dandelion.
You want to be Dandelion by default?
No, I wanted to switch Dandelion out.
We can't do that here. We're not at base yet. Are you telling me?
You
walked into it. Oh no.
That's a funny rant.
It is. I think we need to maybe get the swim ability to get to that place. Because I come in here looking for the real estate agents, but they don't seem to be in this cave. Oh, I'm on low health. I can do desperation. See how the circle changes color? I don't want to do it when it's green. I do want to do it when it's red.
No, don't do it on me, no. Alright,
you wanna do green on teammates.
Wait a minute, what are they? It's metal and whatever
beast.
That one is.
Beast is pretty much not strong against anything and not weak against anything. But I think it's strong against glass, which we've never met something that's glass type yet. They can use pretty much anything
metal.
Against the bottom one. Metal? Water, fire, and lightning.
Water, fire, and lightning.
Tharius
okay.
becomes water if they're hit by fire. For now, you're ice type. Plastic hammer. Wait, what was the redeem? I didn't see a redeem. What move's this?
I don't know. Actually, let me check again. Wait, what have I done?
I don't know. You've gone back a turn. That's my turn.
There we go.
Was it treat, was it?
No, it was ice wall.
Ice wall. Oh, so that, so you choose whoever you want to defend, and they can't break through it unless they attack it three times? Or unless they use something that's very effective against it. So, you probably want to check the type of, is metal good against ice? I feel like metal would break ice quite easily. The sharp point on a metal-type attack penetrates an ice-type target like a pick, lowering its overall defense. In other words, metal is good against ice. So metal, you see how the ice is going to take three attacks before it breaks in the top left?
Yeah.
Metal attacks will break it in one go because it's effective.
Okay.
And they're metal. Certainly. What's metal good against? Metal is good against, from an attacking standpoint, astral, earth, and ice, and glass. Not grass. Not air. I'll use Cassabelle. Hi, Pixar. How'd your stream go? Oh no. Ooh!
Oh, it didn't like that.
Oh, and you're burned. Oh, we're fine. We've got this. Roll again. Roll again. Rocks when you swap to them? Huh. Don't run into them though.
Get away from the scary chef.
No. Who's this man? There's someone in the water. They're over there. Can I fight them? I want to fight them. There's something in the water. I want to fight them.
You always want to fight the water.
What do you mean?
Crimson goes to war with the ocean.
Fight me! It's not working. Come down. I want to see if we can get them swimming towards us again. ISC, is that what this place is called? There's an alien up there. We ignore the aliens.
I saw it. I think it's afraid of us.
I think we need to get the swimming ability. Hey. Achieved. Achievements? Huh. The achievements have funny pictures. Look at this. Try to sneak past a battler by jumping over their head. It worked. VIP status will soon be yours. Oh no. What was Rin's redeem? Admit cuteness? Oh no, was it? Did they really?
Are you sure? What was the cuteness? Would they have to admit it?
They did! I'm cute. Kobold is cute too. Fine, I guess I'm cute. I said I was cute. What do you mean, did I forget how it works? Where's the switch? Back here. Wasn't showing because you didn't come down as well. I thought adorable was the one where I, where it's not me.
No, I think adorable is the one where it is you.
Wait, I got it backwards. No.
Yeah, you did.
No. You jest.
I never jest.
Oh no, who's this man?
Oh no, it's someone with a bun.
Beat me and I'll tell you the secret of the Morn Child.
We don't want to know, kid.
He's a cultist.
Yeah, and?
Probably Decibel.
Well, I'm...
You're on like one health. You probably want to swap or you want to probably use health. You like Apocalypse, don't you? Apocalypse is weak here.
Yeah, I know.
But everything's weak here. Everything's weak here to something, so... I've already picked the good one. I didn't know you were going to swap as well.
Well, of course I was going to swap.
You could just heal.
How do I heal?
Item. Or you find a move that heals. Go left.
Wait.
The left is what you use to catch them. Left again. This is... These are the other items. Level up. You can level up. The free? No, it's mine. Don't steal my Olive Up. No. I need that. You wouldn't. No. Use the rewind. Use the rewind.
Okay.
Unfarious. You want to heal them. Free up draft. Use. Crimson and Kaylee's hearts act as one. This serious. Why so serious?
They look pretty goofy.
This is us now. What do you mean goofy? They have a shield and a sword and a headset. We move together now. What should we use? Air and
poison and fire.
You don't want to use fast. Fire is good against poison. Good
yeah, it
flame.
Is.
Grass won't help you. Sonic boom, hit the whole team and be effective against the fire. I reckon that.
Go for that one. Hey, since you have a fuse, I need to get, do you mind if I just quickly run out and do something? I'll only take a second. Okay. Thank you.
Self-destruct. Ricochet? What's ricochet do? And I've become water type. Well, that was a quick battle. In 1988, two English rock bands, Iron Gaiden and Shields of the Nephilim, without knowledge of each other, simultaneously released songs titled Morn Child. If you listen to them in reverse and at the same time so that the words interweave, it summons the original Morn Child, a being so powerful that it can open a gateway between worlds. Or so I've heard. Neither track is available here in New Wirral, so I've got no way to tell if I'm having my leg pulled. Brother Cooper has found a different way out of New Wirral anyway, that's for sure. Amazing. I want to go through here. I don't think I want to go through here just yet. I want to go up. I remember there was someone up here with the quest. Also, maybe this cliff will be high enough for us to glide out using.
Hello, I'm back.
You missed the funny dialogue.
Oh. I had to help you think because a bunch of birds on our roof this morning knocked the satellite dish off.
Oh no. There's a cultist over there. Ooh, a fire. Yeah, I said Reen was cute. Dampier, yes. Time to sleep. You and Kaylee casually discuss the mysteries of New Wirral.
Well, so what do you think of the mysteries of New Wirral?
Yeah. We have a lot of them. Also, now's your chance to swap them out if you care to try something different. So first you'd have to choose what you don't want out of Faerus, Dandelion, and Decibel, because I'm using these three. These are the three I'm choosing to have on the party. You have choice over three as well. And these are the ones you can get out of storage. Go down and read them if you like.
Okay, I'll see which one I like the look of. I do like this one.
You like Nevermore? We're gonna have three poison types in the party if you do that, but it's fine.
I know, that's what I'm worried about. That's why I didn't pick it
immediately.
Don't
be worried.
That, I like that. That looks cool.
You can get him if you want.
Yes. What do I do now?
Alright, what you do is... Okay, the way to do it, you go right two. Wait, you go hit the storage, you go left two for the party. You pick which one you want to put in, as long as it's not Faerus, because you've got them. If you want to swap out Faerus, you got to swap Faerus out like that, you know?
Oh, okay. Well, I want Decibel to be my primary one.
Okay. So you put Decibel in.
Yeah.
Like that. Which one do you want to get rid of?
Dandelion.
Not a fan of Dandelion? Okay.
I'm not a fan of Dandelion.
Do you want Faerus to remain? Because you can pick out more than one. You can pick as many as you want.
Faerus is a good defense.
I'm picking which ones I want. And that's fair. So select what you want, select it, and press add a theme.
Let me just have another quick browser. I won't be long through it. What was this one? This looks cool.
Palangolin.
I like Palangolin.
Use him if you want.
I do like that. Looks cool.
Thanks for the pixel art. Yeah, at the party.
And the other one.
Which other one?
Wingloom.
In place of?
Faerus.
So go left two. Put Faerus in. Faerus
in. Put in storage.
Yep. And put some over.
And that's it.
Yep. Let me have a look too, though. Do I want to swap for someone? You interesting ones, like Salamages.
You do like Salamages.
Terra Cooker.
Do you want to cook for us?
No, not really. bring back Traffic Crab.
What, is Traffic Crab really bad?
Find him early on, but he's the one that I've already evolved into Lobstacle. They're good for defense. They have some rare stickers on them. I'm happy with my party. Can you shop here? Can't shop here. And because you have Palangling and Wingloom, worth checking the tape and making sure that they don't have any blank space to put more moves in. Because you can take moves off and put moves on to different monsters. If you want to make a specific moveset. You can do that whenever. Do you want to talk to this cultist? Go easy on me, okay? I'm still new to this Mournchild cult thing and don't want to look bad in front of the others. We're fully healed. Sorry?
Why do we hate the cultists?
I think they want to sacrifice us or something.
Okay, that's fair enough. I want to kill them now too.
I don't know. Is that the reason, chat? Or did something else happen yesterday that I forgot already? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Kaylee used to be one of the cult members. Use something ranged. Yeah, use
fire.
Do it. Because I'm making them toxic, but it only hurts us if we touch them. I just touched them. Oops. Ooh, that's gonna be good against you.
You think that hurts me?
It does.
I don't feel pain.
You only have one action.
You're gonna steal my ones.
Yes.
No. At least they're being used.
It's all one party. You can steal mine as well. You just can't have one of mine as your main ones that you start as by default. Unless yours all die. I don't even get to use them anyway. Or do I? Oh!
Jormungold.
Yeah. Poison, huh? Additional air type. Air wall. I just need the wrong one, alright. Jormungold's cool. I think Jormungold's what my main one will evolve into soon. Or remix, as it were. Nice.
That was cool.
Awesome. Hold on, let me check what my book says I'm supposed to do when I'm defeated. He really is new to this, huh? Ooh, ritual. Up.
Okay.
Brings the user back to life at 25% HP upon defeat. You need to save up 6 action to use it, mate. Not a bad move. Let me see how I can put it. Oh yeah, and I forgot to put gear shear on something. You want gear shear on Pelangolin?
Yes.
It's a special move, 12% extra damage on it, because it's a rare version. And it's just a multi-hit move. Where do you want to swap it for?
Let me read through each one does. I probably want to place it with probably sharpen.
But didn't it let you go through? That takes a lot of action to use, though. Wow.
Yeah.
But it's a strong move. And ritual, I want to put on... ritual can go on Waltergeist. Pop out for bite, I think.
Oh, it's a spooky shape.
It is! It's a Waltergeist! It used to be my Banshee, but it evolved.
Nice. Does it evolve again?
Maybe? You see how there's stars against them?
Yeah.
The stars is basically based on how long they've been in the party and how much they've been used. And when they get to 5 stars, you can remix them at the campfire into a new form. Who's this guy? It's a wizard crab!
Crizzard.
Hello! Graphic crab? Aha! Crimson! And Kaylee, I've been waiting for you! It can talk!
What?
Did that traffic crab just speak?
Kaylee says this as if I haven't literally been a traffic crab myself and spoken. Please do not liken me to the mindless traffic crabs out there. I am Magic Crab, indentured servant to the infinite Merline. Long may their trains run on time. To dwell amongst their hallowed halls is a privilege too grand for me to convey. To serve their passengers is the least I can do. Which is to say, you tell me where you need to go and I'll get the train at platform A ready. Many of the Merline's stops are currently inaccessible. They'll become available once their stations reopen. Those are fast travel points! Fast travel can be activated on the map screen anytime you're outdoors. At first, you'll only be able to travel back to the Gramophone Cafe. However, each station that you reopen adds a new destination for you to use. The Merline stations themselves seem to play host to strange beings from far away. Thoroughly exploring these stations may yield valuable information and rewards. Cool. What can they do for you? I want to leave. I want to see what he says. Well, platform B is what we use for interdimensional travel. Oh, that's simple then. However, all departures through platform B have been cancelled for the next 642 years. The Merline tells me it's something about a psychic contagion, or possibly a war. I'm pleased to inform you that arrivals at platform B are running on time though.
That's not good.
I want to travel. Where do you want to go? Harbour Town and Gloucester Road? Is Gloucester Road the other one we went into? Let's not do that yet. The Merline. That's right. The Merline is an underground network of railway stations all across New Wirral and some distance beyond. The Merline does not speak to mortals. They have chosen me to act as a go-between to interface with you. Okay. Platform B. Hey, Lucanth. We found Magicraft. Platform B is elsewhere. This station was destroyed by a landslide some time ago, but I believe there is an arrival due any time now. The guest arriving at Platform B is known to be quite judgmental, I must say. Who it is. Magic Crab. Indeed, I am Magic Crab, indentured servant to the incomparable Merline, in whose halls you now stand. This is a hole? Like you? I'm not native to New Wirral. However, there have been many here who have known me. The Merline has assigned me to act as your guide to their railway network. We want to travel? Gramophone Cafe via Harbour Town. Or Harbour Town. Okay, but I think those are the same place. The road. I still want to explore here before we fast travel anywhere. Very well. Yeah, I'm gonna go into the back door where they're not gonna stop me. Okay, maybe they can't stop me.
What if we just sprinted the wall hard enough, it breaks the wall?
Don't think it works like that. Are you ready to go for distance here? This is working, yes. Can I fight that? I don't think it's working. Okay, where do we need to go? One of these quests was to do with, so that there is Morning Town for that quest. But I want to do the, Latinos, no. A large vehicle. Meredith. Swimming! That's what we need, right? Strange magnetic powers. I want to swim. Let's go there. Left. Do we need to heal? Not really. Only Wingloom's kind of weak. Sorry about that. Ah!
It wasn't me.
This is fine. Which one's more dangerous to us? I don't know. I've selected.
Oh yeah, you have.
I am still rocking Ray's arms. It's for the irony, okay? Oh no. It's fine, my snake will evolve soon and they'll probably have a ranged attack then, right? It'll only make sense if I've held onto it, even though it's a sticker that I can reapply. That's oh, not man. The throw button! This island has taught me that it is not the strongest of the species that survives, nor the most intelligent. It is the one most adaptable to change. Let's transform. Help.
Oh, the old man is...
Oh, it's fine. We're like 10 levels above him. He'll be fine, right? He seems to be struggling. Oh, I don't want this.
Have a duel, Panagologan versus Panagologan.
You can do that if you want. Watch out for parries, good point. You can do a Pelangolin if you want.
I wish to duel.
Ooh. One of three resonance. You get three resonance, that creature dies no matter the health.
Oh.
So it builds up every time he does that attack. So what did he use on you? What type was his move? I want to see that. So against I think it was just the type, that specific move, right? I don't think a Metal Defender gets resonance from anything. No, it doesn't. It was just a perk of that move specifically. Anyway, I'm gonna miss that. Yeah, you've done the same thing. Oh no, they're really trying to resonate. You got this. Oh, it's resonance on glass and metal both. That's how it works. I didn't even need to do the wall. Hey, I got to keep the HP that would have gone into it.
I dueled the old man and won.
He was mostly defenseless. I used to think we stopped looking for monsters under the bed when you realized they were inside us. But what would that say about this island? Are these the monsters inside God, or are we simply under his bed, out of sight and long forgotten? Free rock. Look at this funny guy. That's you.
That's not me.
You're Kaylee. That was your dialogue at the top.
Well, I didn't even see it.
Someone built this bridge a long time ago. Why are there phone boxes here?
Because we're in England.
Alert. Woof. Oh. Oh! This is bad type matchup. For me, anyway. I'd rather not risk it. That's a good move. I didn't even get to use it! Yeah, attack him while he's defenseless. Yeah. Winning. Echolocation and bone cannon. I want to put bone cannon on. Stop it out the air wall. Do you want echolocation?
It's not a battle.
It means at the start of the turn. At the start of the battle, for 3 turns, you'll be able to hit everyone on the field. Any attack.
I do like that. That sounds pretty good.
Yep, it's an automatic one, so you don't know if you can use it manually, but I think you can. 2 actions. Not sure. You have to pick something to swap it with.
I like Inflame, so not that one.
Roll again, so your passive one that lets you do a second move half the time.
Okay, then.
Roll again comes in clutch sometimes.
Maybe dodge.
Yeah, if you're not feeling it, move it. It's not passive, you can do it with 2 actions as well. But it happens
with you. Uh-oh!
Whoa, sorry about that. I totally lost myself in the pom-pom tape. Now, where did I bury that bone?
Uh-oh!
Ooh. What's in here? Oh, you've been jumped!
The bug.
You've already got echolocation applied. You've got the status. It doesn't matter here anyway, because it's only against one person. Hi, Lilac! consume water? Okay.
It's always good to consume water and hydrate.
Yeah. Most of the time. Ah! I've been jumped. What do you think of apocalypse?
I think I also want to have the other one.
You want the other one as well?
I kind of do.
That turned into this. This is one of the evolutions. I forget if there was an option or if this was the only thing it turned into. Shouldn't have touched. I want Masqueraddle to hit 5. Who lives here? This thing is dangerous. I don't know if we want to do this.
No, I was trying to go them. Just in between them. I was trying to thread the needle.
You walked straight into them.
I was trying to thread the needle.
I can't believe you've done this. That's not threading the needle.
Fire's good against these guys, right?
Probably not. Have a look.
I swear fire was good.
More water, not too much. Neutral.
Yeah.
Fire is neutral, but earth against fire is good. You're not fire type, so it doesn't matter. Metal's good. Free actions! I hope they'll target me because I've just done something that's going to mean I can dodge all their stuff. A sharp point on a metal type attack penetrates an earth type target like a shovel, lowering its overall defense. Nice. That's so that multi-attack comes in that you keep starting with. Now. Oh, and they just choose to not target me. Oh no, that's fire. That's good against you.
Right, it burns my soul.
It does. Yeah, do that one. Bite will heal you.
Which one did you attack? That one, right?
Bottom one. Attack the top one. Doesn't matter, you've got multi-strike anyway. Lots of healing, synergy, Sky Burr. Good synergy. Yeah, for the creatures.
I nearly got passed.
Oh no. Stardegrade. Do I have anything to catch that with? I have a basic tape, a psychic tape, and okay, superconductor. Nothing is good for catching except for the basic tape. Let's kill the Dominoth first.
Alright.
Like, you've got multi-strike, be careful. You wouldn't kill it, right? Air's going to buff the starter grade and give it extra attacks.
Yeah, it will.
They will inflame. Metal or poison would be good, yeah. Do a kind of weak hit on the starter grade. We don't want to kill it. Meditating characters raise their stats each turn they're asleep. It's sleeping!
You wouldn't attack this ugly creature while it sleeps.
Is desperation going to kill it, man? I don't know. It will enrage it, though. I think enraged would stop it from healing. Careful not to kill it. If you think this is going to kill it, you can record it now, otherwise you can just buy it as well. But don't use any
of these cards.
Either fight or try and catch it. Depends how much damage you think I'm going to do.
If I try and catch it, we're just going to use a basic, right?
We've only got one basic, though, so we've only got one try. Depends if you think we need to do more
damage.
Should
we really waste it on this?
I haven't got one of these yet. This is new.
Fine.
We're using it now before we're... Try.
Oh, actually, yeah, wait.
But if we don't get it at all.
If I just do another one of these...
Maybe a
healing thing?
Do you have a healing attack or something? Just copy that. See what happens. Right. Become them. See what their moves are like. Sleepwalk. I've stopped them from being able to heal in their sleep, I think. Alright, I'm going to use Toxic Stab. Look at their moves that they've got. But don't attack. Use the cassette.
Smag, or Focus, Meditate, Hibernate. It's a lot of... It's not very good.
Good for holding in. It probably evolves into something. It might be like the Magikarp, you know? Maybe it turns into something cool. Use record. because this will pretty much kill it. It's a sleep. Basic tape.
Recording.
Low odds, but it's fine. As long as I don't miss. Sleep moves aren't the greatest, if you can't tell. No! No!
This stupid flying slug.
I don't want to waste any of these tapes on it. We'll find another one later on.
Finished it.
Overkill.
You can never have a too much overkill.
This is you now. So copy that only works for a single turn. We have enough wheat for that one food thing yet. Ah! Metasquarry. Oh no! What do you mean? Attack it with everything you've got. It's gonna be strong. Metasquarry? I've met plenty of them. Hey. Working. Why is this working?
I guess it's not so meta.
Probably not. Ow.
That one hurt.
Yeah, but they hurt too. They weren't expecting that. This is a good time for desperation, isn't it? No one, like, no health. That's how desperation works. You might want to provoke them if you don't want me to die, though. Nice. Desperation spam. Or multi-spam. Gotta keep using desperation when we're on no health.
You gotta keep being desperate.
Yeah! We're very desperate when we don't have any health. Look at that! One energy for 115 damage? It works! Will the guys get...
It simply works.
Definitely. Put that on somewhere. Let's swap out Smack. I feel like every time I've got Wultergeist out, I'm not using a small amount. And air coating's applied automatically. Damn. You're wondering if they would parry? Nope. It's a whole team. Now we get a tape. I want to see what that can go on. Looks like a fun move. Inventory. Go on anyone.
No more water.
I can hit the whole team.
Including us.
Depends which team I target, doesn't it?
Oh no.
Better get out of here. Oops. Uh-oh.
Didn't we just fight you guys?
These are weaker versions. Weaker. Why do they all carry weed? Just jump, that'll scare the snake away. Who's that guy? Who's that? Can I get in there? There's weird creatures up there. Might not be able to get there. Might be able to. Surprise. Oh. Huh? Do you know the way back to Rendlesham Forest?
I thought they were asking for directions, why they want to fight us.
These aren't directions. Point him towards the hospital. We're sending him.
That's what you get, business lady.
A Brax suit? What is this? Wait, electric is good against air. Let's go. Zap them more. Don't use fire. We put up a defense.
This business lady knows how to suit up.
No. They're dead, they have no health. We killed them. We killed the person.
That's what she gets by asking for directions and hitting us.
I guess I'm stuck here then.
Look, that's the thing.
Hey, but like, there's a chest up here.
That's the thing.
There's a chest up here. Do we want... I kind of want both.
Which one do you want more, though?
I want to get the Bolton with the electric type. Get both.
We can get both, then.
But I need to not kill them. You record the Bolton with the electric tape, okay?
Alright, tell me when you want me to...
Yeah.
Recording.
Still 100% chance. We couldn't miss this, right? It's not randing it, right? Characters with multi-strike use each move twice if they have enough AP for it. Good thing they have no AP.
Got it.
Boltum.
We got Boltum.
The metal heads of the Boltums are extremely conductive, and they passively absorb electric currents from the atmosphere. Boltums are able to channel this energy into a magnetic field, which they can use to travel across land and air with ease. Ooh, he's got a rare move. Damage based on higher speed. Nice. I can now interact with magnetic objects. That was the thing we were meant to do. We got a quest creature. Consume stamina by interacting with magnetic objects. I wonder if that's the blue buttons. It might be. Maybe they're magnetic. Otherwise, you're going to have to keep looking around for something that might be magnetic enough for that to work with. Huh. Record them with the normal tape.
Okay.
See, I'm in enough desperation. As long as I don't miss. We call this the desperation cheese.
Got it.
Had to catch everything. Brack suits put a lot of attention into their appearance. They seem to become very distressed if their collars and ties become lopsided or disheveled. Lots of empty slots. But yeah, all these things are catching. You can pick them to players as well if you want to later, like at the next campfire or whatever.
Depending yeah, I think I know.
Depends if any interest you, if you like what you've got. Can you stand on that real quick? Thanks. It is! It's electric! Get the chest now. Incinerate? Can I put that on someone?
Like the sound of that.
No one in our party knows how to use it. Let me help. Big come up as well. It's the R1. Or RB, depending on your controller. Now we can go across. Look at that. I think this guy would like us being here.
That looks cool.
His pylon battery is glowing a weird color. I think you could use your magnetism ability. Oh! Wait, did you touch something?
No.
You sure?
I don't think I did.
Try and record the Hunt Torch if you can.
I do like the look of the Hunt Torch. He looks cool.
Yeah, record him. I'm gonna We're doing the desperation cheese again. Who did they touch, though? Oh, it's not guaranteed.
This is a 60% chance. I like those odds.
Got him. It.
I told you I like those odds.
Hunt torches are avid trackers, able to pursue a target that is several miles ahead of them with little difficulty. They have been known to accidentally set their own leafy exteriors on fire with the torches they carry. Whoops. So they're crazy.
Yeah, they're just a bunch of crazy fellas.
We don't have any others, do we? So he's trying to catch this one then.
Annihilate it.
Hey, the screen guy picks up. 238! Nice. Where are you?
I'm over here. Hello. I'm coming.
Oh, these are like ways up. Okay.
It's just a blue beehive.
Pretty much. Might get that. Yeah. That's you.
Wait, what?
The dialogue at the top. A forest, I wonder what we'll find here.
It's not safe to connect yourself to electricity while in the water.
Yeah, it is. Well, maybe not. Oh gosh, there's something really wrong with your aura. Are you sick? No? You should be. Hey! It's a cultist. That explains everything.
But look, they're cute bird though.
Don't let it fool you.
I'm so cute bird.
Air wall. Good thing your attack's gonna go straight through it. Wait, that's an air wall. Oh no! That, because you fire onto the air wall, makes the air wall extend? Huh? Don't use fire on air wall. What are you doing? Hello? Hello? Oh no. The cute bird is wearing a plague doctor mask, which makes it less cute. Hey. Nervous disconnect. Hello? Where did they go? Concern. Oh no is correct. We're going to die here! Elf. Elf? Must have been all the electricity the two of us were playing with. No. Wouldn't be. They're still in the call though. How strange. They heard me. Huh. Are you gonna join back in or are they gone? Thanks for the bit pick that. Discord has a longer time than Steam. Yeah. Well. Looks looks like a loss of internet connection. It might be. Whoops, didn't mean to click that. Let's see if they're going to rejoin. Hello?
Hello?
They're back.
There we go. Whatever the thing did, the game completely killed my Discord and my browser and Steam.
The game killed your Discord and browser.
Yeah, it did. Or at least sharing does.
Nah, you just disconnected. All your stuff crashed. Are you rejoining? Is your controller back
in? Yes, I'm doing that now. Yeah. I'm accepting it now.
It's the intense boss fight. Nice loose here. Got a controller?
Yeah, I'm trying to join.
I haven't joined the link yet. Use the second link I sent, not the first one.
That's what I'm doing.
Blaming Telstra? Don't blame them too loud or they'll kick me off too.
No, I'm not with Telstra.
Ah, that's why. Telstra's doing a little bit of sabotage. Did you just use fire?
No.
Oh, that's weird. Yeah.
Destroy them.
This one. I should clear off the wall. You don't.
And then I can use fire, right?
Elegant, why did you squish me? Only when the thing's gone. Depends who's got higher speed. You might want to press switch and look at our tapes and see who's got the higher speed.
No, I'll just win just to be safe.
Yeah, you had the higher speed. Yeah. Attack them before they can change.
Oh no.
More thunder. Uh-oh. I'm fine. Burn it? What do you mean? The snakes are cute. What do you mean? I think that's what my snake evolves into. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, I might have got your thing killed. Oops. Yoink. It's my move now. Got it. Fire. Good luck burning Illicanth there underwater. Is that why eels are underwater? Yeah, this is mine now.
Oh, okay. I like my cool jewelless knight.
Maybe it wasn't your aura after all. Maybe it was just my poor eyesight. Oh!
Oh!
Didn't run. You ran into it. You ran into it. Oh no. Pixart and Dedekan fighting in chat? Did you, you
Why
just...
no, it was green.
Why did you do that? That could have gone badly. You were going to give them a nice air current to put their electricity through, weren't you? Well, weren't you? Huh?
I didn't.
Who's this guy? This robot seems to be malfunctioning. There's a coin slot on its back. Perhaps there's a suitable coin on the island. Huh. Coin operated android in Eastern Woods. Appears to be malfunctioning. Perhaps finding a suitable coin will help us throw it to life. Fancy. Check for the tree. It's alive.
Which
tree? Don't touch. The tree that you're next to. You see it? The tree. Watch out! No.
How do I activate this? Oh, it's... I was hitting the wrong button.
Where are we on the map? We're up there. I think we should fast travel back to the... There's a campfire to the north. Ha!
Ha ha! Ha ha, you say?
This isn't working at all. I was doing that the hard way, wasn't I? How did that move? There's more! Just unlock the chest! What do you mean?
Oh, the light's on.
Why? Probably make more sense later. Box up here. How did they see me from that distance?
Well.
Want to know where your cassette tapes come from? You'll have to beat me first. Oh no. Oh no.
We need to sleep. Just let us sleep.
Let me to the campfire. Poisons require specific nutrients to make. Plant type attacks provide these nutrients, which impairs the target's future poison type attacks. They did you a favor.
Thank you.
Hit them heavy. Use your strongest poison move.
I'm not gonna use my strongest poison move on
Do
this.
Do it. Toxic stab, go.
No.
Do it.
No.
Why not?
Bone cannon.
They didn't even get to use their second creature because I hit them so hard. Haha. Now let me sleep. We're desperate, see? The mall up ahead is where the tapes and cassette players come from. It just popped into existence a few years back. Rangers have been raiding it for supplies since then, so you won't find many left in there. I've heard it's haunted, though. What do you think? I just want the campfire. Ooh, get that from down right here. Look at that. You want to jump down and open that?
Yeah, sure.
Row and basic. Use a wall as a projectile. Remaining duration multiplies damage. Huh. I'm helping.
I thought we were going to sleep.
Yeah, I was helping you get back up. However, you see what I see.
Ah, I do see what you see.
How do we get it? Also, this sign looks like that sign that the person made of the dolphin. Same artist, maybe? Rest time. Two of you have fun throwing twigs into the campfire.
You see that, how I threw that twig into the campfire?
Yeah. Needs more marshmallow.
I throw all the marshmallows into the campfire.
So no!
They can all cook at once.
Hey, anything here that you want out now?
Yeah, I think.
You have a few new things.
That's one I want to see evolve.
Like hunt torch. Or rack suit. They're just a real estate agent, don't mind them. Bolt them? Maybe?
No,
depends.
I don't
want
bolt them. I want...
The ones... I think the less actions that they have total, the faster they level up as well. The more easy they are to...
I want Snoopin'.
You want Snoopin', okay. In place of? Gotta go left to...
In place
put
of...
One in.
Wingloom.
Sure. Okay, put him in.
Put it in storage. I want to see what Snoopin' evolves into.
Yeah. Don't know if they evolve or not, but either way, if you get them to 5 stars, you get lore whether they evolve or not. I'm still happy with what I've got. Hopper cut. Look at him.
And when do I know things will evolve?
At 5 stars, we'll know. I don't think everything evolves at 5 stars, though. I think there's some things that, like... There's got to be a final evolution eventually, right? He's already the second evolution of something. But it depends on whether there's a third. Masquerattle is so close. Also, what was that sticker we just got? Throw, was it?
Yeah, it was throw.
Can I put that on someone? I don't want it. If you want to put it on something, you can. You can put any of these stickers on
it. No, I'm good.
Got room. There's a lot of moves to choose from. These ones swap to the type of whatever creature you put it on. So they change type. Good.
Hey, I need to go for dinner. Would someone like to replace me in chat or anything?
I'm 52. Someone would only be joining for 8 minutes or so. I might as well stop here. But it's pretty close to end of stream anyway.
Okay, then.
Sorry.
It was fun playing. No, it's okay.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, definitely next time.
Alright, let's do the credits and then do a raid. Also, I need to check this. This redeem. I didn't get it backwards, did I?
You did.
What? Admit cuteness. Make Crimson admit you are cute. Wait, I did get it backwards, hey! I'm not cute!
There you go. You're
heck.
Not.
How dare!
Well, you are, but you will never admit it.
What? No. Thanks to Pixar for the cheers. Alright, that's fine. Thanks again, Pixar. Let's raid Typhon Plume. Hi everyone, thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time and next- Ah! Next time, we'll get the, we'll go for the swim ability. And then we'll go for the thing. Oh, if you're logged into Twitch, you just stay on the channel and you make sure you've logged in and in the top of chat. And when the raid happens, it should just swap the channel that you're on. That sends everyone here to there. Just don't press cancel and it should be automatic. Bye. Thanks for watching. Yeah, next time we're going to get the swim ability, I guess. We're going to find that water thing. It should let us get to where we're trying to get to the real estate agents. We can't let them get away with this. They've got a whole island to themselves over there. imagine the rates they're going to charge. Unforgivable.
Yeah. It's going to be impossible to get a rental out there.
Yeah. They must go. Bye.
Bye-bye, everyone.